How to stop your period early. Menstruation for some people can be extremely painful, and a heavy flow makes for an unpleasant period. There are ways to shorten, lighten, or even stop your period, depending on your needs. Always consult your doctor first, but if you need a few quick tips about how to stop your period, read on. Slow or stop your flow. Take ibuprofen. Take one dose 3 or 4 times a day, being careful not to exceed the maximum dosage for any 24-hour period. For most people, this will help mitigate the pain of the period, and can reduce flow by about 50%. However, some people find that ibuprofen stops their period altogether. While ibuprofen has very few side effects, it is possible to overdose. Consult your doctor before taking large amounts of ibuprofen or using it for an extended period of time. Drink a lot of water. This will flush things through your body faster, and can help lighten your flow. Eat a lot of fruits and vegetables. Eating healthily is always better for you, but consuming more fruits and vegetables than normal can lighten your period and make it easier on you. Drink vinegar. Mix 2 teaspoons of apple cider vinegar into a cup of water. Drink this home remedy 3 times a day for best results. Drink gelatin. Mix a packet of gelatin with water and drink it quickly. This can stop your period for about 3 hours. Use herbal remedies. Angelica root, tea made from fresh or dried raspberry leaves, lady mantle, garden sage, and shepherd's purse are all thought to help stop or lighten menstruation. Use menstrual cups to hide your period. Menstrual cups fit just above the cervix and, like tampons, prevent any fluid from escaping. However, where a tampon absorbs blood, a menstrual cup simply catches it. You can leave one in place for up to 12 hours, effectively hiding, and for all intents and purposes stopping, your period for that time. Try it and then share your experience with us. If you like the video, make sure give it a thumbs up and subscribe.